Can you close the door? Can you close the door? Okay, good morning, everybody. So I'm just going to explain to you this electric go-kart project for SIN. So what I have here, what you can see maybe to begin is that this is the go-kart, as you can see, very obvious. And we also have this protection perspect here to prevent any dropping object onto the rotating wheel. That could be quite dangerous. So safety is our first thing. So we have this. Now, later on, what I'm going to show you is that there will be several modules. Okay, along with this software called the LabVIEW SIN part, where we are doing this go-kart project. Okay, so to begin, right, I'm going to first of all run. The program has really started running, this LabVIEW part, as you can see on this front panel. Okay, which you have a skeleton copy for you guys. Right, so there will be several things that we are monitoring. So to begin, can I request Mr. Lim, can you please help me to power up the board? So Mr. Lim is turning on the red button for the power, right? The power to the go-kart. And Mr. Lim will help me to press the green color button over here. Okay, now this green button is actually the on-off switch for the motor. Right, so you can see over here now that the motor is turning. Okay, now at the same time, what you just now didn't capture was that there is this indicator here. Right? This indicator actually is a digital input. You read the switch for the power to the motor. So if I now you focus on here, right, you see now it's on, turn on, right? Now Mr. Lim will switch it off. Okay, you see this thing will be turned off, right? So literally it actually captures the input for this the switch. Okay, so Mr. Lim, you can turn it on again. Okay, now the switch is on. Now the next thing I'd like to show you is over here, I'm going to do the reading of the digital input, which actually captures the reading of the left and the right signal. Okay, so I'm doing the digital input. Now, at the same time, I need Mr. Lim's help to help me steer the wheel. Now, when Mr. Lim is steering the steering wheel, you also can see that the LED indicator has lit up. You can see, right? The left, and then you can see at the same time here, the LED, the physical LED is also switched on. Right, you see, so if you, Mr. Lim can help to steer from there. Okay, so the left and right steering will result in the capturing of the digital input. Right, and you can see over here. Right. Okay, so now the next thing I want to show you is assuming that you are in the kind of a pest control environment, right? You want to test the go-kart. Okay, so you need to test module by module. Right, so the next thing I'm going to move on to test is the brake light. Okay, now so there's an LED indicator here. Now Mr. Lim can help me to assist me to step on the brake pedal over there, and it will show that the indicator is lit up for the brake. Oh, you can see. So Mr. Lim is stepping on the brake indicator has lit up. Okay, so let's go on to the next one. Okay, let's take a look at this next thing for temperature sensing. Temperature sensing is here. There's actually a temperature sensor that is mounted near to the motor. So it actually register the temperature of the running motor. So currently what I'm seeing is about 26, 27 degrees of the temperature of the motor. Then the next thing is moving on, there's a battery also. So we do monitor the battery voltage, what we call the analog input, AI. So there's a 48 volt battery on this go-kart here. So actually what it's trying to do is that reading the analog input for the battery voltage for the go-kart, as you can see over here. Now I'm going to show you the next one. Now let's turn on the buzzer. I'll do the buzzer first. Now I can also control there's a buzzer embedded somewhere in the go-kart. I can turn it on or off. Right? Okay, you can see. So this is through the NIUSB 6009. It's controlling the digital output. Okay, so I will stop the buzzer first. Okay, now then there is also a headlight module. Headlight. Okay, there's a, okay, so if I select the headlight module, I can have a switch to control this headlight. So if I, the headlight module is over here, you can see, huh? Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on the headlight. So you can see, right, correct, so I can on or off the headlight, as you can see over here, at this button. Okay, and then the last two more things that I'm going to show you is the, I'm going to measure the acceleration. Okay, maybe Mr. Lim can assist. You can see this acceleration pedal here, right? Mr. Lim is going to accelerate on the acceleration pedal. So your left view actually reads the analog input and display the in a range of 0 to 5 volts of the voltage. See? Quite fun. Yeah, okay, at the same time, I'm going to show you the speed measurement as well. Okay, so I switch to the speed measurement, which is the analog input AI. So, okay, so now it is, okay, you can see over here, yeah, Mr. Lim, can you please accelerate? Okay, you can see that the speed actually is increasing. You can see over here, so currently it's about 200 RPM. Okay, you can go a bit more also. So that comes to the end of the demo. Okay, so these are the different modules. Maybe you can just show. Okay, so these are the different modules that I have. Okay, which is associated with this go-kart. So we can test out the different modules.